Laughs come at the expense of stars like Justin Timberlake, all the way down to Louis Walsh. The greatest ever celebrity wind-ups is at 10 past three. Now Diane Keaton's got her pick of Jack Nicholson and Keanu Reeves in Something's Gotta Give.